graphic on the left-hand side of your screen. There is a red flag out at the moment. It's not due to that. That was Franco Morbidelli. That was his first crash of the day on the Estrega Lithia Mark VDS Honda. Big shame for the Italian rider. He's actually had two crashes today. Since then, he's had another crash. This was Andrea Iannone earlier on this morning. The Team Suzuki X-Star rider having a fiery exit. A disappointing conclusion to the morning for the number 29. The Italian rider, unfortunately, a big technical problem with his bike, forcing him just after turn four to pull over to the right-hand side of the track and head back to pit lane therein very shortly afterwards. As you can see, despite the red flag, the riders are of course all in pit lane, and we believe the rider that has caused the red flag is Pol Espargaro, as he was the only rider out on track at the time. We'll give you some updates as to what was happening with the red flag as soon as we can. Here's Javier Simeon. Don't forget there's more updates throughout the day. Hashtag Sepang Test on social media. Keep in touch.
One of the key missions of this crucial three-day MotoGP test here at the Sepang International Circuit in Malaysia is for the factories and the teams to gain crucial data gathering and information on their new 2018 schedule. And to find out how they're going about that, we spoke to all the factory crew chiefs in Malaysia to understand more about their plans for this week's test.